police in Noblesville need your help this morning. They're looking for a person they say is passing out counterfeit money. Surveillance cameras caught this woman on December 4th. Police say she passed off counterfeit $20 bills and left the store before officers arrived. She was seen living in a white Chevy Impala with a handicapped plate. Anyone with information on who this woman is and where she is, please call Noblesville Police.